Anthony and XYB chapter of Find Me Alpha Symphonia. Will everyone please stand for the singing of our national anthem?
Does anybody need a program? Everybody got a program?
So, anyway.
Well, thank you. You should just stay and play with us.
Well, I really need to go. All I play is the guitar and the typewriter.
The guitar and the typewriter.
Yeah.
Well, I got a typewriter here if you want to play. Yeah. Orchestra, you want to play the typewriter?
Yeah. Yeah. Come on.
Everybody, this is Kim Cooper, our music department secretary, playing Leroy Anderson's The Typewriter.
Thank you.
They're always wondering what I'm going to wear. So when I was trying to find what I was going to wear, I wanted a coat that looked like this, but I couldn't find one. So my mother made it for me. And I love it. If you've never been to a Civic Symphony concert before, welcome. If you've been before, welcome back. You'll know our orchestra is made up of community, civic members, students, faculty and staff across campus, retired music educators, retired people, high school students, you name it, we've got it all. And it's always important to me that we honor students, we honor faculty, we honor community member and showcase them. And tonight, we're going to do that. We're going to showcase a high school student who's going to sing for you. We're going to showcase an undergraduate. We're going to showcase our department secretary. We're going to showcase a professional pianist. And we're going to showcase one of our music department fraternities, FAMU Alpha Sinfonia. And just a brief little tidbit about that. Their concert, they have American Music Out. It's American Music every annually. It was supposed to be tonight at a church across town. Our concert was supposed to be last week, but we had to postpone it to tonight for weather conditions. So we just decided to collaborate together because we were doing a Celebrate America concert. Their concert was all about America. So Collaboration. Here it is. So I'm so thankful to all of you fine musicians and gentlemen to join us tonight. Let us join you on the Sinfonia stage named here in Mason Hall. And I know you're going to enjoy the rest of this concert. Okay? This is Mason Wyman to play a bass clarinet concerto for you. Have you ever heard the bass clarinet by itself? Here's what it sounds like. Play a little ditty for us. You ready to go? Let's do it.
Thank you.
all of our students are worth to be heard and are worth to be recognized. And it's just almost impossible to recognize all of them other than thank you or telling them how appreciative we are. But I'm going to try tonight to honor a few more. Elena, our concert master, is going to play Amazing Grace for violin and orchestra. And another student I'd like to recognize will come out in a moment to conduct, Vanessa Markham. She's a graduating senior. Vanessa is also a registered nurse who left her profession to pursue a music education degree. And she drives to JSU and home 2 hours one way every day and didn't complain about it to me or to the faculty one time about it. So tonight I would like to invite Vanessa Markham. She will be graduating in a few weeks. Vanessa Markham, Elena, and the JSU. Oh, Vanessa's mother made her dress too. She wanted me to tell you that. If you think back over the past 100 years, a lot has happened. 100 years ago, Rhapsody in Blue was written by George Gershwin, and this year we celebrate the 100th year of this great piece in our repertoire for orchestra, for band, two pianos, is it for brass, quint, everything, jazz has been arranged, deranged for everything. And sometimes it's so bright. Is Provost Shelton, Dr. Shelton here? Oh, she's over there. Well, it wasn't 100 years ago, but today is her birthday. Okay? So everybody, let's sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Provost Shelton. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you for sharing your birthday evening with us. He's been sitting in front of you the whole time, and sometimes the best things are right in front of us. Christopher Joel Carter, one of my, seems like, lifelong friends. We've been all around the world playing together, and so honored to have him here to play Rhapsody in Blue for all of us this evening. Everyone, Christopher Joel Carter.
Thank you. Thank you.
There's only one way we could end a concert after that, and it's inviting all of the brothers of FAMU Alpha with the orchestra to sing, America the Beautiful. Everyone join in if you know the words, and please welcome a sophomore in our county at Donahoe School, Claire Payne. She's gonna come and sing. Everybody, Claire, the brothers, the orchestra, let's go.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for sharing this evening with us. Safe travels and God bless America.
So just like